We're gonna start a new game, okay?
Okay. Okay, let's play.
Okay. I'll let you know when to turn on the thing, okay? Can you hear the TV?
No.
Yes, you can.
There you go. There.
I just don't want to come through the microphone.
What microphone? Yeah.
This microphone.
Is your friend talking? Or it's the TV. What is it doing?
What?
Why is it going up and down?
Welcome to all you listeners who just tuned in. You're listening to the sizzling sounds of LEGO City Radio. And let me tell you that the forecast for today is hot, hot, hot.
Sit up. Stand.
There she is, LEGO City.
Well,
am I girl or boy?
I don't know yet.
It's been 2 years since I was sent away. But it made me a better cop. A smarter, faster cop.
Ah! So what brings you back here?
I think I'm the pirate.
An old acquaintance. A promise to keep. A debt of honor to be repaid.
I meant business or pleasure. I have to fill in your paperwork.
Maybe neither. Maybe both.
Yeah, I really do have to tick one of the boxes.
We'll pay for an hour, okay?
Okay.
Don't worry, I'll buff right out.
Okay.
Look at all the new
stuff.
With the
skill of an old sea dog, I slide her smoothly into port.
Good.
And what brings you to LEGO City, young lady?
This boat?
Oh, fiddle pants!
What brings you back to LEGO City?
Mayor Gleason.
Thank you so much for coming back, Chase. I know it can't have been easy for you.
I had to get a new passport.
No.
I was referring to you leaving under a cloud, but okay. I'll get straight to the point. Rex Fury has escaped and is at large in LEGO City.
What? Is Natalia okay?
Natalia's fine. She's still in witness protection.
I have to speak to her.
I'll get you her number. But if you really want to protect Natalia, find Rex Fury and bring him to justice.
Again.
Chase, this city is in the grip of a crime wave.
Really?
Yes, look.
Hey!
And I'm certain Rex Fury is behind it. You're the only person I trust to stop him, Chase. Get to the station and get me Rex Fury.
I want that car.
What car?
New faces, old enemies. You know, what's the start?
What's the start?
You'll see. Hold on. Get into the police car. There you are.
I'm a boy?
Yes, because we're all the same character. Come on. This way. I'll drive and then you get in.
Okay.
Six.
Nope. X.
I guess we can't do this one. Here, then just follow me. We'll go find one that we both read.
Get out. Oh, double X to get out. Right?
Yep, just follow me.
How can I run?
You are running.
Jump? Wow, did I did a wool?
I love ice cream.
Where are you? What train did you go?
Right here in front of you.
I've
got something. Sorry, it's an emergency. This is an emergency.
Here, can you get in here? See if we can get in the back. See if we can get in the back. No. All the cars, only one.
Oh, I wasn't.
That's not X, that's Flux.
Sorry, it's an emergency.
I'm just gonna hop in.
Okay. Well, then just follow me.
How can I?
Okay.
Okay. Oh, I killed someone.
You're fine.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay.
Sorry. I don't know how to drive. Ow. I braked my wheel.
Get that bus. That has multiple people in it.
I don't know where
it's gone. This way then.
You can just sneak past this. Daddy, come on.
How to get away with it?
Come on.
You going this way?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's just sorry, it's an emergency.
Did you just punch him? Come on, this way.
Go, 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 go.
Punch her. Beat her up.
Beat her up. Punch, punch, punch. Punch, 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 punch. Oh. Are you okay?
This way, Amir.
I punched him. Are you up this hill?
Yep.
Wait.
Here we go. Found a bus.
I better finish.
Sorry, it's an emergency.
Get in. I'm right here. Come on. Right in front of you. Turn your camera around.
Right here? Right.
Keep turning it. I'm in the bus. Come on. There you go. Press X.
X.
Police business.
I'll drive us. Let's go.
Let's go.
Why is it? Ah! Oh, the sky's beast.
Let's go. Run over people.
Bah.
One of our people, Daddy. Oh, there's another bus. That's where the bus was.
Hey, did you put a nice turning radius? We're here.
We're here.
So for us to drive together, we need to find a bus. Okay.
Okay.
Or until we find a car that has multiple seats in it.
Loading. Don't. Daddy, can you skip this back?
No, we gotta watch it. Apparently.
Hey! Do you need help with those donuts?
No, I'm okay, thanks. I'm Frank Honey, by the way.
Chase McCain.
Chase McCain? You're a legend! Is it true that you brought down Rex Fury?
I'm just part of the team. Deputy Dunby made the actual arrest. And I'm not
helping now.
Just like you, honey.
Whoa!
Well, maybe not just like you. So, you want to show me around this new station of yours?
It be my honor.
Honor! I will wait for you
inside.
Okay.
Sleepy.
Am I the mirror or
Hello?
Natalia.
Chase?
Yeah, it's me. Are you okay?
Charge!
What do you think you're doing? You can't call me! I'm in witness protection!
Witness protection?
I was worried. Rex is out. I thought he might come after you.
I know, but he's not after me. The chief of police himself told me that Rex fled the city.
What? The mayor just told me he was still here.
What?
Should I?
Yeah.
I just want to make sure you're safe.
You're the reason I got into this mess in the first place.
Where are you?
I'm not telling you that.
Natalia Smith to Mercy Heart's reception, please.
Mercy Heart's Hospital?
No! Yes. But don't bother coming here, because if Rex could come after me, then I'm not sticking around.
Yeah, Mary Gang's so big. So just playing real games together. She's been begging to play, so we're playing this. Some Lego games.
I hope that she notices that I changed my hair today. It'll make being bald all last week worthwhile.
Frank. This way.
If I make two more arrests this month, I win a waffle iron.
This way. Come on. This way.
Stop running.
Are you sure that's safe, Frank?
Of course it's...
I got this.
Hey there. This is our main computer. It doesn't usually smoke like this.
It got hacked into this morning. Triggered a security alert and locked down the elevator, but it only blew up when Frank tried repairing it.
With a hammer.
Just keep holding it. There you go.
Main computer operational. Good job. Security lockdown lifted. Elevator functionality restored.
It does bring back nostalgia, and I bought it all. Bought most of them for the Switch. I think the only ones I'm missing for it is Indiana Jones and the Hobbit.
Computers. Basement time.
This way, Mirren.
I see slime on the TV.
We find the camera. We have to take mugshots by photocopying people's faces.
To the right. You see the arrow? That's okay. Blue. Follow that blue arrow.
Fine, Madam Mayor. I'll brief the officers on Rex, but I still say he's long gone from here. Meddling fool, making me hire some specialist she's brought in from overseas. Chase McCain?
Dunby, you're the new police chief?
Is that me?
Right.
Yes,
I might not
like
giving you a job, McCain, but it does mean you have to follow my orders. First one, get down to the basement and get a uniform on!
Are you two old friends?
Honey, did you put those essential supplies on my desk?
Yes, Chief!
I'm going to my office. I'll be giving a briefing on Rex Fury
donut.
In 10 minutes.
Donut.
He's probably a million miles away from
I
want to
eat donuts.
Do not disturb me!
Do not disturb him eating donuts.
Yeah, he does seem in a better mood today. Come on, let's get you a uniform.
Donut.
It is funny.
This is our basement. I'll give you a tour.
Oh, we have the Harry Potter version.
Chuck's vehicle request.
You have the new Lego Star Wars
when you
version.
Start, they only let you use one type of car. But if you're good at your job,
Daddy,
you'll
stop
be able
circling.
To get loads more.
Yeah. How many types do you have, Frank?
Two.
Well, we should probably move on now.
Can we punch?
The lift up to those rooms is out of action. Chuck says
oh,
it's for our own safety
sorry.
Because a monster lives up there.
A monster.
Yeah. Please don't let it eat me.
I'm gonna break stuff. Wait, wait.
What's behind this door?
Oh.
Oh, Jurassic
we'll
Park has
to
one
here.
Too.
It's special. Come on, let's find you a uniform. We had a delivery this morning, so there should be one somewhere. Oh. When I started, I had to use a hand-me-down from another officer. I looked pretty good in a dress.
This is
check inside those boxes.
Come on, work harder.
This is worse than gym class at school.
Oops. Uh-huh.
You should all be giving me 110%.
Okay.
And math lessons.
What can I give him this?
Sure.
Press
Mr.
A.
Simons used to shout at me, but Chief Dumby said I had a bad angle.
Tap, 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 tap. Hey. Tap it, tap it, tap it, tap it. Come on, tap it. Come on, tap. Tap it. Come on. Fast as you can. Come on.
I've been doing this for months, and my arm's still the same size. What gives?
Where's the thing that you want?
Oh. So mean.
Why is it that all furniture is self-assembly these days?
No pain, no gain. You feel the burn.
Stuff?
There's this
cliche A. Here.
So mean.
You lot don't approve, I'll have you all suspended. From ropes tied to your ankles.
Is that right? And I did it?
Uh-huh. You did it.
Yay! How can I do that?
Hold X and then change to
boots. Hey, looking good.
Hold X.
Now you've got your uniform. I'll show you the special place. It's the requisitions desk.
There we go.
Hey.
I hope Ellie's in.
And this one is basically like a GTA version of Legos, which is pretty funny. This way, baby girl, upstairs.
I'm gonna.
Are you gonna keep working out? Okay.
Yeah.
Ellie, you in there?
Is that you, Frank Honey? Give me a minute.
This is the requisitions desk, and everything's.
It's just you over there.
Is called. Ellie.
Hey there.
Oh, I had no idea you were in.
You just spoke to me.
Hi there. I'm Chase.
Yeah, it's the guy you told me about. Chase McCain!
Well, it's nice to meet you, Chase McCain. My Uncle Jim told me all about you and that Rex Fury case a few years back.
Oh, yeah?
Don't worry. There's a few of us in the station know you did all the real work on it.
Few.
This is a police communicator. It does everything your old phone did and a whole lot more, including keeping me up to date with what you're doing. You'll need to connect it to the main computer in the lobby before you can use it. You think you can help Chase do that for me, honey? Good boy. And I'll give you a call once you're hooked up, Chase.
Come on, let's go. Come on. No!
Come on! I'm holding the elevator!
This way, baby girl, upstairs. No!
Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Gotta do this! Before I die!
You gotta connect your communicator to the main computer! I've got some nails and glue to help you!
Good job. Now follow me. Just upstairs.
It's 63.
Come on, get in. Yeah, you made it.
I thought it was gonna crush me.
This way. See the compooper, you gotta jump over.
So, until we find the camera, we have to take mugs.
There you are! Go on! Use the main computer!
I wanna do it!
Main computer. Okay, I'll let you do the next one.
Updating. 1% complete.
Progress bars.
Hey, Frank! Someone needs to wake the chief up.
I work too hard.
He ate 15 boxes of donuts.
I'm not waking him up. He'll fire me again.
Eh, I didn't want to get briefed on Rex Fury anyway.
You still got the key to his office?
It's right here in my hand, isn't it?
No.
Oh, then I've lost it?
100% complete.
I'll help you find it. The sooner he's awake, the sooner I can start doing actual police work.
How can we talk?
I think I lost it upstairs!
So, until we find the camera, we have to take mug shots by photocopying people's faces?
Oh, no, he lost it upstairs.
Well, okay.
Hey, Chase, you got the communicator working.
Yeah, but now I have to help Frank find a key he lost.
No problem. I updated the software on your communicator and enabled its scanner. Its screen will show you stuff you wouldn't be able to see otherwise.
Like ghosts.
That's the same character.
I told you, that was your reflection, Frank.
Thanks, Ellie.
I'll never forget his weird, googly eyes.
If you're looking for donuts,
okay, I'll let you do this.
You're gonna wake up the chief?
Grab it.
Okay.
Grab it.
After you're done with that, I'll follow the footprints. That needs whacking with a stick.
You see the blue lines? Follow it.
I wanna do that! I've done it before.
Keep following it.
Although I thought that one was a pinata, but it wasn't. Because the candy made my mouth hurt.
Oh, you lost it. Oh, there you
that
go. Open the drawer
ever.
Right there.
I want to make captain by the time I'm 40.
Hey!
Grab it.
You found
grab
it! I'll let you wake him up. I've got some important work to do. Video game time! Woohoo!
What did you grab?
If you're looking for donuts,
right here.
And they're in the chief's office.
Right here.
Well,
there you go. Good job. And you gotta turn it.
Let's see. Cause of accident. Culprit was attempting to see help.
Come on.
Punch him.
You have
punch
to
him.
Briefing.
Punch him.
Wake up.
Don't wanna.
Punch him.
Then let's try a really loud noise.
He won't hear you if you knock on the door. He's a really deep sleeper.
You put your hands up in that song.
I was just resting my eyes and my arms and my legs. Oh, it's you again. Fine. Briefing room! 1 minute!
It's like Miami Vice.
Come on, settle down, people.
Hey, Harry, how many coffees have you had?
Yeah, I know what you're thinking. Did I have 6 shots or only 5? Well...
Okay, you've had enough.
Right, I'm gonna take this from the top. The mayor thinks we should be looking for this man, Rex Fury.
He's a giant!
Rex somehow escaped from Albatross Island 3 months ago, although we still have no idea how, but that's not important. What is important is that you catch up. So make a note of that. Now, Rex Fury has been a habitual criminal since he was 6 years old.
Good heavens. At that age, he would have still been in preschool.
Elementary, my dear fellow.
We got our break when a secret witness came forward.
Yeah, but I got yes, 5 years
until
old.
Somebody yeah, accidentally yeah, gave their identity away.
What?
Natalia's testimony enabled us to arrest Rex. He tried getting away, but foolishly chose a lawnmower as his escape vehicle.
Dad.
Pull the lawnmower over!
His other mistake was in doubting the ability of the man who finally arrested him! Me! If Rex is behind the crime wave, then he needs to be back behind bars. So, to help catch whoever's behind it, I've had security cameras installed at key locations. The museum, Forrest Blackwell's mansion, and, of course, the banks. What the? Briefing's over! Everyone get to the bank!
The bank. Time to go fight clowns, Amira.
You're going to think.
You ready to fight some crime, Chase? Remember, even though there's a crime in progress, we still have to drive responsibly. Of course. Last one there has to buy all the Chiefs donuts for a month!
Hey, Chase, I've updated your communicator again and turned on the navigation system. You can use it to find your way around Lego City. I've marked the location of Cherry Tree Bank on it with a police shield. That's perfect. Now just follow the green line and it'll take you straight there.
Yay.
Why is it only you? Oh.
Push right over here. Get in the car, Amira.
Chase?
Not that
yes, honey.
One.
I've gone the wrong way.
Can you jump on top
can
of my car?
Can we call that bet off, please?
How did that work? Yep, it'll work. Just stay there. Don't move. Just stay there. No, you fell off. I guess just drive a car.
Hey!
Where's the police? Oh. I'll go to the police.
Grab the bus. Grab the bus. Grab the bus. Grab the bus.
X.
Yeah, I'll drive it.
X.
Sorry, police business.
Okay. Now get in the back.
There
you go.
There we go.
So Daddy could drive you around. I don't know why they made this only have one car. Later.
Follow the blue things, not the green.
Go into the thing.
And I'm going in first because I want to steal donuts.
You want all the donuts?
I want all the donuts.
Come out with your hands up! What the clowns?
Joker.
Joker!
Yeah, I guess you have to for this bit. It's okay, I got it very well.
In the name of the law.
What did you do? How did you do a whistle?
Stop, or I will keep running after you.
You won't get away with this. The crooks run this town now.
Not for much longer.
Chase, can you give me an update?
Yep, I just arrested the getaway driver.
Great work! And good timing, because we just had a report from someone near the Red Cafe. They spotted a clown heading onto its rooftop. Could be one of our bad guys.
Either that, or I'm about to ruin some kid's birthday party. I'm on my way.
Now, where did I put my police issue whistle? Ooh, one blow of that should get the traffic to stop for me.
I'm here for you, Mira. Just get out.
Go! There. Ah, it died. Oh, I didn't.
I got a vehicle for us, Mira. Come on.
And... Huh?
Press X.
X.
X, not Y.
X. X,
X. X is up top.
Hey, look at that granny! Oh.
We ran over the granny, oh no.
Oh no, our granny. We ran over our granny! Now she's gonna be so...
Yep, gotta go out this way.
Everyone, can I get your attention? Is anyone here a bank robbing clown?
Oh, well, I didn't think it would be that easy. I better check in with Ellie. Ellie, there's no sign of a clown up here.
Don't worry. I've just updated your communicator scanning software. Use it to have a look around from the restaurant's rooftop, and it'll show up anyone nearby who might be a robber.
And then?
You arrest them?
My boss will be livid if I'm late again.
Gotta hurry. Look, I'm still a police officer.
Oh, let's get to making this gray old place a little more pretty. Oh, that's more like it. Beautiful, even if I do say so myself. I certainly came a long way just to water some stranger's plants. Whoa! Almost got me there, mister! Na 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 na! What you doing down there, eh? Wonder if he likes me.
Why am I you?
Can't you jump this high?
You're making it very difficult for me to stay professional, you know?
Boo-hoo! Oh, can't you get up here? Come up and get me!
Daddy?
Na-na-na-na-na!
Come on, baby girl.
What you doing down there, eh?
I'm over here.
You go down and around the building.
Oh, can't... Woo-hoo!
Building.
Yep, go in there. Not the building. Nope, don't go in there. You see me over here? Come over here to that plant. And then climb up over it. Fine, and then follow me. Up here.
I hope this is the right street.
Hey, Jack! Why do you climb this here beanstalk? Oh, sorry! I busted it!
Let me, fix it. Let me fix it.
Okay, how will you fix it?
Hey.
We follow it. Follow it. No, you gotta follow the footprints.
Lost it.
Dig.
Dig.
Grab that.
Dig.
Follow me. Down this way.
Goggle body.
Okay, let's pause for the cross.
Pause.
Go ahead, go.
The guy sent that letter. That was interesting. What's up? Lunch break and cash, and then I gotta go back to work.
Mama calls.
Daddy, we're doing it all now.
Hey, press A and put it on there.
A.
Now twist it.
A. I pressed A.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. We got all the water going. Now we can climb up the wall. Let's go. This way.
Come out with your paws up.
Oh,
get him. Hurry.
First,
stop in the name of the law.
You'll never catch me. Quit running after me. I'm an innocent clown.
Come on, man.
Oh. Stop, please.
We're supposed to get him. I got him.
Get Daddy.
I let him go. Stop. No.
Or I will.
Why did you let them?
Get him, Mira. Get him, Prissy.
Hey.
Good job.
Bye. Yay.
Right. We can do this the easy way or the hard way.
I'll take the easy way. I heard one of the other guys say he was going to jump on a cargo ship if the robbery went bad. So, do I get a knife cell now?
Sure. Wow, that really was the easy way.
That really was the easy way. Hey, follow me, baby girl.
Chase, did you find the robber?
Your timing is uncanny.
You can turn
yep,
the camera
he's in custody. It looks like one of the other robbers is at the docks.
You want to arrest that guy too?
Let me just check my calendar.
Give me a call once you got him.
And you can jump for more speed.
We need to find a bus. Oh, there goes one.
Let's go catch a bus.
Here, see if you can get in the taxi. There you go. Give him the taxi. So a taxi is one that we can ride together. Remember that. Okay?
Uh-huh.
Taxis and buses.
Uh-huh. Russian!
Bye-bye. Wee!
All the way!
I guess we gotta run this way.
I guess we gotta walk because you crashed.
Yep.
Why is there glitter?
Bananas.
Bananas.
Bananas. Bananas. Bananas.
Bananas. Break. Oh no, the
we bees. Can't break them with bananas.
Why?
I don't know.
Maybe because they're white bananas?
Maybe. Let's go, Mira.
But white bananas. How did... Daddy, wait for... Wait for me.
I'll let you go into it.
And...
Woo, good job. Looks like we gotta go up there.
I thought I was going that way.
I'll do this one over there.
Do you see me or won't you? What?
Oh, great. How am I gonna get in there?
Hey, follow me, River. See that arrow? Go to that blue arrow.
Officer, can you do me a solid? I need to get that gate open.
It would be my pleasure.
Great. Follow me.
Follow him.
This way.
Let me get him.
Hey, you're gonna jump on this box right here.
Get under the boxes and I'll lift them up.
Jump on. Hey, jumpy.
How you do it?
Go on. Get under the boxes.
Here, I have to jump. Oh, there you go. Now jump over to the other side.
Go through the door up there. And don't tell the foreman we did this. It's against health and safety regulations.
I can't see, Daddy.
This should be from the door.
Hey, thanks, man. Remember, I got a word to the foreman.
go back through that door. Here we go. Come on. Well, no, wrong way. I just jump off the building. We'll come through this door. Come on. Pull it towards you. There we go. Good job.
Stop breaking stuff.
It's Legos. You're supposed to break stuff.
Excuse me. Can you tell me how I get onto that cargo ship?
Easy. I just whistle and Larry and the crane will give you a lift.
Great.
Which I will gladly do once my lunch break is over.
Okay.
Which will be never, because a lousy seagull stole my sandwich.
I'll go and find it for you.
You'll know it's my sandwich, as it's approximately the size of a sandwich. If it has cucumber in it, then it is not my sandwich. If it has sausage and jelly in it, then it is my sandwich.
Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, it's right here.
Give me that sandwich, you flying rat.
I got this sandwich.
It looks a bit gross.
My sandwich!
Ew! Ew!
Larry! Give this guy a lift onto the ship!
Sure thing, boss!
Good job. Break the boxes. Break them. Break them off.
Bananas. Bananas.
Break the bananas.
Bananas.
We need all the bananas.
No, that's not bananas. They are crabs.
Those were crabs?
Yeah.
Why?
They were supposed to be bananas.
Oh, right, let's go in here.
And let me do it. And
get him!
Get him!
Not just any police. I'm on a roll today.
Get him, Amir. Get him. Come on. Get jump. Double jump. Come on, hurry, catch up.
Stop in the name of the law. If you don't mind, I have somewhere else I gotta be.
Come on, swim over to the stairs.
Stop in the name of the law.
To your left, man,
you
not
ain't
there.
Never catching me.
I'm gonna get him. I got him. Good job, we did it.
Well.
We got all the clowns.
Woo.
Go up those stairs and then you'll be out of it.
Oh, level 2.
I'll come back to you. Go up the stairs.
I want to swim for a little bit.
Press down on the D-pad. Press down on this button. There you go. Now come on.
Well, have you caught those clowns yet?
Yes, Chief.
Then go and deal with the roadblock on Auburn Bay Bridge. Those rookies have made a mess of it, and I doubt you can make it any worse.
Oh, no.
Hey,
I guess I gotta go in the water
and
swim around.
It's a good thing we did arrest those bank-robbing clowns. Otherwise,
in the water.
There might have been a media circus. A media circus? Because they were dressed as clowns. It's like a circus.
This way.
Circus clowns! Is this thing on?
Haha.
What?
It was funny.
Circus clowns! Oh, this is where I came from.
You came out of a tube. That's right. You lost me. Come on. This way. Down the road.
Oh.
Let's go.
Daddy, don't go.
You did.
Okay, you did.
Come on.
I'm just.
Tom, don't put his paw on your head.
Oh, can you hear?
Why do you want to be a part of this too?
Me?
Yuki.
Yuki, you don't have to be part of this. How about we get him a dog controller?
There's no such thing.
And a dog seat. So he can play with us. And dog headphones.
No.
Why?
There's no such thing. Okay, what are we looking for? What type of vehicle?
Taxi or bus. I can't find you anymore.
Oh, there's a taxi. Get back here. Get back here.
Yuki! Yuki!
Okay, Amira, come on. I got one.
Drive to me.
It was, but then it ran away. I'm right here.
I want to see me whistle.
My boss will be livid if I'm late again.
I hope we get a new foreman. This one is
there's a bus. Okay, I'm in it. Come on, let's go.
Drive to me.
I'm right in front of you.
Yeah.
Woo!
Sorry.
Get out of the way. Mira, stop. You're putting your controller on my hand. Hold it.
I know Yuki was in our video, but let him be.
Okay, we got one more mission in us, and then we're done for the night, okay?
You can drive, right? You gotta help me!
Don't worry. You left and forward. You back and right. You left and right, then left a bit more. You keep doing what you're doing. I like it.
We gotta go get that guy.
You, ma'am, I'm gonna need your car.
Why do we gotta get home?
Cause she's evil.
Natalia!
You've destroyed my car! Wasn't wrecking my life enough for you?
You look exactly as I remember you.
She was
don't try and
driving dangerous. It's my fault.
I had to change my identity because of you. I even had to change the color of my hair.
You weren't a blonde before?
You, what? Oh. I'm going to my dad's cabin to say goodbye.
Stop doing that in front of the video.
Will I see you again?
See, you're making a video from little Pinguino and Daddy Pinguino.
What happened with the roadblock, Chase?
Oh, an out of control vehicle.
How do we
don't worry, I dealt
them?
With it.
Okay.
Why?
Why?
We don't need a new car.
Bridge the tree.
We don't need trees. Break them.
Actually, it wasn't even mine.
No problem.
Yeah, we don't need trees. Well,
there's a police vehicle calling point near a diner just north of you.
Trees are for oxygen.
Been out of use a while, though.
Leave some trees.
You catch on quick, Chase.
This is not a Lego tree. What? We're not in Lego.
Found it.
Hi there. Do you know anything about that old vehicle Colin put?
Daddy, get dressed!
Look at my gas pumps. They're in pieces.
You just in your police outfit.
Customers. Although, thanks to our famous pickled egg pie, the opposite is not true. If you fix them, I'll make it worth your while.
Get over here, Mira. Fix these. Now. Transformed. Fix them. Hold A.
That's it. I'm ruling, I'll tell you.
Okay. I'll fix these things.
Hey.
Don't get mad at me. I'm just helping.
I want to fix them all.
You did it. The diner is saved. What can I give you? An ice cream. A hot dog. An ice cream hot dog.
Ice cream hot dog, please.
A lot of those going spare. Oh, I know. You can have this super brick. It'll help with building that vehicle calling point.
Super
and I think there's another super brick around here somewhere.
They're different.
Okay, Miracle, build it. I go find the other super brick.
Do I have the super brick?
You got one. Go build the call-in point.
Hey.
Oh. I found it. I told you go build this. What are you doing?
I'm going to.
You build this.
Daddy,
build
I'm
it.
Going.
Build it.
Daddy, I'm going. Daddy, I'm going to. Stop. Stop.
Whoa, that is cool.
Grab all that. Grab it all. We need it. Grab all this. We need it. We need it.
Oh, I'm gonna
press
do
A.
I'm gonna do it.
I'll let you do it. Call in that vehicle. Press A.
A.
Press A. A. Press A, A again. Press A again.
A.
There we go. We got it. You got a car.
But Daddy, I want a different car.
That's the only one that we got right now.
There's another crime in progress. Robbers have located themselves on top of the Lego City TV building, and our officers can't get to them.
How can I help? You know I can't
That's
fly, right?
Yeah, but my Uncle Duke's the sheriff of Bluebell National Park, and he's got some of the department's old grapple guns, which are great for climbing buildings.
And falling off buildings, which is why we stopped using them, right?
Well, if you don't think you're up to it...
Oh, I'm up to it.
Great! I'll tell my uncle you're on your way.
I'm old man.
Sorry, police business.
Police business. Sorry, police business. Sorry, police business. Hey, Daddy, get a colored car. That one. Get a colored car. And
make it purple or blue?
Light blue.
Light blue.
And I'm coming, Daddy. Come on. It crashed my car. Ow! Excuse me, you weren't over.
It's police business.
I'm right here.
I hope it's two. There, it's two people. Oh, Daddy.
I'm down here.
My bad.
That's not me.
Oh. Me. Huh?
I don't think it's a two-person car. Here we go. You're just gonna have to follow me the best you can. So either get on. You want this car, and I'll drive the motorcycle. Mm-hmm. Okay.
My. Oh, get out!
Uh oh.
Hey.
Follow me.
Bobby. I don't think this is gonna work for me.
Well, let me just get us to the next area then. Okay.
Okay. Ow!
And then.
I'm breaking the car.
It's fine. It's just a car in the game. Daddy will get to the next area really quick and then.
You.
We'll
are
find a new. Well, hopefully, later or so, we can find a car that fits both of us.
Okay. Yeah, my slot.
Where did they come from?
Hold on to the remote. Stop playing around. You dropped the controller. It's expensive.
Sir? I'm Chase. I think Ellie told you I was coming.
She certainly did. Nice to meet you, Chase. Duke Huckleberry's a name.
Why are you doing
and
this?
I know all about you. Excuse me for saying so.
The squirrel's catching a fish. A no!
But shipping you
the squirrel!
Off sure seemed a bit harsh. Especially as you got that witness to come forward in the first place.
The
yeah,
fish?
Well, I learned from my mistakes.
I won't do anything that stupid again.
Whoa!
Whoa!
You okay?
Yeah, fine. Do you have a grapple gun with you?
Well, I sure do. You're welcome to one of those useless pieces of junk. Darn things didn't help me one little bit with old Bessie.
Squirrels
huh?
Alive.
Striped bass. Great. About yay long.
Ooh. What? Nothing. Anyway, I'd better go. Gotta go arrest some robbers.
Fish ate the squirrel. Sure. Oh. Good luck with that grapple gun.
Squirrel.
These things can be tricky to use.
Got a grapple gun.
Get the grapple gun. And oh. Aww. I really want the grapple gun. Oh, it's right there. Daddy, how can I get the grapple gun? How do I get the
grapple gun? Hey, Chase. There's a hitch.
I want to get the grapple gun.
It did seem to be going surprisingly smoothly. What's the problem?
We've got conflicting reports about which building the robbers are in now. The chief's got officers searching them on foot, but I think you can speed things up. If you can get onto the roof of the burger joint I've marked on your map...
Then I can use my scanner to figure out which building they're in, right?
Exactly. Good luck, Chase.
Right there. Oh. Daddy. Grapple gun.
Doesn't let me jump from a car. What kind of stuff is that? Why are you in the water?
I fell in the water.
My eyes bad.
How do I get the grapple gun again? I got the grapple gun. Daddy, where are you? I lost you.
I'm still over here. Just trying to figure out what I could do.
I'm gonna go on the train. I'm gonna see where the train leads us. I think... Oh! I gotta go to you. Blurt up my line. This way, I think. And this way. I'm going the way that you were going. Went.
Just, I'll come down to you. Hold on.
Oh, I'm stuck.
I'm coming to you.
Help. Jump. I'm stuck. Grab.
Here, wait. I did not put mine down just so you can go get me stuff.
I'm gonna try to go the way. Daddy?
Go on, follow me.
I'm gonna go my own way, like here. And this way. We're going. Yay!
To the road?
Yeah. Okay. And I'm gonna just keep going. I'm just gonna keep going. And keep going. And then this way. Then I'm gonna almost to the rainbow block.
Try and get it.
And
yes. Do we have enough to build it? No, we do not.
We do not. Let's just keep going. Keep going.
We need more destruction blocks.
Daddy, wait for me.
I'm gonna go get us to the next area. Hold on. Okay.
I better get this gravel gun back to Cherry Tree Hills. That way, I can get onto the Lego City TV building.
I'll grapple gun you.
No!
I'll grapple gun you.
No!
Yes, I will.
No!
Yes.
No!
Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Get in the car and drive if you want to get to me. Okay?
Okay. I'm just gonna. Oh! XXXX! Mission! Sorry, I got a mission. Mission to do. Go do. And. Start driving. Oh, sorry.
That sounded expensive.
Driving. Whoa, hey. And I'm sorry. And let's get the version work for me. I crashed. So I'm just gonna walk there now.
Daddy's almost there. And then once we finish this mission, then we're gonna call it a night, okay?
Call it a night?
Man!
What? What's call it?
That means we'll be done for the night. Okay?
Okay. You mean cosplay cousin?
Okay, it's gonna teleport you. You ready?
Teleport.
Looks like we gotta go up to the top of this roof.
I'm not there yet. It didn't teleport me.
Okay, yeah, I'll shit in a minute.
What do you press to pull?
Just pull on it.
I'm almost there.
Oh, it's Elle!
Hey!
What? You're on top. Catch it further.
Alright, let's see where you guys are hiding. Got them. Time to get those low-lifes off the high-rise. Huh. I should probably steer clear of cheesy one-liners.
Just teleport me.
Ellie, I've located the robbers, but I'm going to head up the building next to them instead. That way,
why
I can jump across from its rooftop
me?
And have the element of surprise. Or, if I don't make it, a week off work in the infirmary.
Enjoy the hospital food, Chase.
Oh, I see a question mark.
I don't know what that means.
To walk, you go like this. Oh, now it teleported me.
We hope it did.
I hope that I don't have to walk all the way there.
Yeah. Hopefully we can get a car later on that holds both of us. Right?
It didn't bring me!
It's a good thing I don't have vertigo or some other ridiculous phobia.
Red bird!
Bonjour!
French parrots!
Oh, there you are. See, I told you to teleport.
I'm not as fit as I used to be.
I think I'm gonna faint.
Stop.
There better be some way across to that building.
I know.
Woohoo! Well, this grapple gun is great!
They didn't make it.
Woohoo!
Okay. So you gotta grab, do the grapple, and then you're gonna jump all the way across. Jump, nope. You gotta swing and jump. Jump!
Jump! Jump! Ah!
You gotta jump.
And jump.
Here, okay. I'll show you. Go down. Left to right. Left to right. Left. And then jump.
Okay.
Jump. Press the jump.
Jump. And jump. Jump.
Press jump again.
Jump.
There you go.
Let's go inside. How can we open the door? Break through up.
Oh, I don't think we're going there. Keep going across. Yep, we got another one to do.
Okay, I got this.
Gotta go a little bit closer. There you go.
N-A. Left.
No. Go left. Yeah, you gotta jump left.
And jump.
No, you gotta hold left while you're jumping, yeah? You can't just let go.
And jump. I jumped.
Watch. Press A, jump. Not that hard. Just two buttons. Like, watch. I pull up, and it jumps me. Press A.
Jump.
See?
Jump. Here. Daddy, you gotta jump at the end. Oh. And.
Pull it. Pull it.
Oh.
Gotta pull it. Like that.
Oh.
Now go build it.
A.
And little trampoline.
And
you gotta hold B to jump on it. And jump over here. Break all this stuff.
Rake. Can we probably break again?
Oh, sure. Oh, well,
that furniture looks tacky anyway.
A whole day? Oh, I'm building it fast.
And jump onto that. Go get him.
Hey, there's a cop down here.
Everyone scram.
I'm not gonna let those thieves get away.
Come on, Amir, let's go. Climb up.
Whoa, I did that.
One down, the rest to go.
Of course. Of course, I need ice cream. Oh, just break. And then,
Wow. I didn't even realize I was a gymnast.
And just break all these stuff. Oh. A. And Daddy, how do I get.
Careful, don't fall.
How did you get up there? Oh!
Don't mind me! And that makes two! And there's number three. That just leaves
how can
the leader.
I go under?
Stop!
This is hurting my eyes.
I guess he's gonna be a bit harder to catch.
Good game.
Me too. How do I break again?
Gotta punch it.
How? Punch?
Wait. Oh, yeah.
Now that's a view.
So long, cop. Good luck getting over here.
I can see what appears to be the leader of the gang of robbers stood on one of the rooftops. He seems to be waving at someone.
It'll take more than that to stop me, mister.
Why did I have to open my big yap?
Wait. I've just seen a member of the LEGO City PD swing into the fray. It looks like this pursuit will end in an arrest. This is Conrad Peters on the scene for Channel K News.
I'm up to it. Almost there.
Oh, come on, give up already.
Climb up. Daddy, I went up to it.
Help me! I don't want to fall! I got a wife and two cold feet!
Reach up! Tell me who you're working for.
I'll kill him!
It's, George! George!
Don't help him.
Aw, come on.
I can't tell you. He'll take me apart. All right. I work for Rex Fury.
Rex, where is he?
I don't know. I never see him. He just phones me.
Then who would know?
Popped up.
Maybe Blue. He's a fixer in Albatross Prison. Go see him. Just don't let me fall.
We got him.
You seem very well informed for a car thief.
Yeah, well, I pick things up.
Not anymore, okay. You don't.
Grab Mama. Go talk to her in bed.
George Fartar Bensonbury?
Hey, long time no see, Dave.
We finish the chapter.
But you're gonna do all of it?
No. We're just done for tonight. So Daddy's gonna save, like that. And now we're gonna end it there. Say bye!